What's going on, everybody? It is so bright out here. I made it here to Arizona. Got here last night, kind of hung out with everybody by the campfire, and went to bed because we were pretty tired. But like I said, here in Arizona, hanging out with my dad. My mom actually left this morning. She had to fly back home. So we're hanging out, getting ready for a fun few days in Arizona. This is their little spot. They got their trailer here, kind of a hangout spot. Check it out. It is day two here. We're going on a hike, loading up. Gonna be fun. Let's get it. Believe me, I swear. Just finishing up the last part. My hair is crazy. I took my hat off because it was so windy, but really cool. We were way, way, way up there. Cool hike for the day. Almost back.
What's going on, guys? It is the next morning, and today we are going to the air show. I'm not gonna really bring, can't bring the drone, obviously. So, and I'm not gonna carry this because this camera is just big to walk around the whole area with, and I don't have like a strap for it. So, just gonna be using the phone. But should be pretty cool. Lots of cool stuff. There's a bunch of military bases around here, so the air shows are usually pretty sweet. So, yeah, let's get on to it. Also ran 9.3 miles this morning. Pretty good. All right. Anyway.
Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to win. When the sun's down, the chance. Feel the pain. You need to Captain Wendell's now repositioning for his final attack. The dedication pass.
By the Japanese. Once again, you see the B-17 gear down, close to the ground, looking for a place to land. 16 of them coming in from the mainland. Then after the Cape Torpedo bombers and the Zeros came the Val dive bombers. Armed with 1,700-pound armor-busting projectiles, made for 16-inch battleship guns, but converted to aerial bombs, these planes
was an F-14, not 18, that crashed here. But a bunch of electronics. This is the front where the cockpit was. Part of it flew off, is over there. I think you mount weapons and stuff to the bottom of that. Pretty unbelievable sight. Here's one of the engines. This is crazy. So we found some more tanks. I am currently down in the bottom of this one. This is wild. Gunner's control. This is super cool. View. There's four fire pits in this thing. Awesome mountain views all around. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Guys, we are back from the Razor ride. We left at 7:15 this morning. It is now about 5 o'clock in the afternoon. We are back. It was a freaking blast. It was so much fun, but we got to get this thing loaded up in the trailer because my family, they have a place down here in Arizona and they're not going to be back here for a little while. So we're going to load it back up. They're going to be here. They're just not going to be here for the next week while I go back home. So we got to load it up. But this thing is a monster, this Razor. It's a Polaris. Let's get this right. Polaris, I don't know. It's a 1000. I don't know if the XP stands for anything or what. I don't really know much about them. I don't know a lot about them, but it's a 1000 and this thing is sick. Two-seater, super, super cool. They've got some extra. Zippers and pockets and pads right here. They've got some on this side as well. Really hard to see, but some right there. One back here. And they even have some up here on the ceiling, which is really hard to see again. Super sick though. There's the dash, GoPro mounts. So sick, such a fun.
What's going on, everybody? Last morning here, woke up, got a workout in. Now we're loading up, packing up, getting ready to go. We're driving back, so it's gonna take us kind of 2 days to get home. Just splitting it up into 2 days instead of one super long day. And we're getting a later start this morning, so we wouldn't get home till like early in the morning tomorrow. So super fun trip. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I know not like a lot of fitness stuff, but you know, I got my run in, got a workout or two in here and there when I could, but we also had a lot of fun. I love coming down here. My parents come up here every couple weeks during the winter time to hang out with my dad's side of the family. So my grandparents, my uncle are out here. And so super fun. The Razor ride was sick. We got a lot of cool footage and a lot of cool places. We went like 120 miles on that, so that was super cool. But yeah, loading up food, loading up my stuff and things we need for the road. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this vlog. Pretty cool, really good time, and we will see you guys in the next one.